Hello, everybody. Long time no see. First iRacing, actually my first race I've done, period. Public at least, in about 3 weeks. Also first video in 2 weeks. Where have I been? Went to San Francisco about a week and a half ago. And actually started a new job, so it's been pretty busy outside the recording front. So, hopping right back in. Those of you who may watch my new car, those of you who watch the videos for the new cars and TCR, noticed the playback was a bit choppy. I think you got a couple solutions that may rectify that a little bit. So this could very well be a test recording. May end up in the recycle bin, who knows? So anyways, jumping right back into things here with the new look IMSA series. We got DPI or LMP2s up here. And it's all just mixed GT3 cars back there, so gonna be lapping a lot quicker around them, and they're gonna be much slower, so gotta be more careful about that. Pretty stacked field though, about 22 DPIs, or I'm just gonna keep calling them DPIs. Weren't very fast, obviously, you know, didn't get much practice in. First time been in a car in a decent amount of time, so about half second off next qualifier. That's an enduro, 45 minutes. It's all about long run pace, which generally I think we have. So this should be a pretty decent tune up for the Rolex next month. Gonna be doing that in this car, so should be a fun time. So find yourself a nice cool beverage or a nice warm beverage, whatever suits your fancy. Let's get ready for 45 minutes here. Why are those cars smoking? Who knows? Totally prepared for maximum chaos going up the S's, so hopefully this isn't a really short video. Got no fast repair, so buckle up.
About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job.
Green flag, off we go. Flag.
Car on.
Ooh.
Clear. You got a slow car.
Here it goes already.
Way.
Yikes! Was not expecting that. I got a mix of GT traffic to deal with too. Great. Oh, we got chaos up the S's.
Car on. Clear on the right. Stay on the right. Clear on the left.
Oh boy. I know why he's going so slow right there. Unless he's got damage. He's probably got damage. Hey, if you could like not shove me off the road, that'd be much appreciated.
Clear on the right.
Forgot cold tire is kind of a killer in this car.
Left side, slow car ahead. Stay on the right, still there, clear, car stopped ahead.
Where's that? Can't see.
Clear on the right.
kind of picking our way through traffic, not trying to just bomb it up in there. Smooth sailing once we get past this guy. This guy's the leader right here. He's gonna stay wide, looks like. Maybe. Alright. We're head down. Just get some clean laps in. Rest will hopefully take care of itself. Slowly catching up there. Caught by this guy behind us, but that's okay. thinking of the big prize up ahead. Fighting too hard for that one. Close to the half tank. And only 12 minutes down. So. Woo! Hit that curb a little hard. And we're only a third of the way through. Top five car up a GT up there.
Left side clear.
Zippity doo da, zippity day. All right, past halfway on fuel. Just keep monitoring that for now. Got about 9 laps in the tank. Holy smokes. That was a bit of a hard landing there. get a top 10 out of this. There they go. Halfway home. Thank you. lot of leaders popped up on the relative. Got just under a half track behind us. See what progress we can make. A couple cars just under 10 seconds up there. Finally got clean air to the nose. It's fantastic. Feels great. Tires unchecked for pit stop. Pretty much gonna do a splash. Probably only gonna take a half tank. We'll be just fine. Disaster there. Definitely feel his front tires gone. But if you compensate with your driving line braking points, you'll still be fine lap time wise. right here. Just manually refuel it, probably cut it off at 9 gallons. Be good to the end. Dirty air is gonna kill us though. Where are you at? There you are. Minutes left. And that'll do.
All clear. Punch it.
Hopefully should make up some time in the 24 car up here. Ain't got old tires, but a heavier car, so gotta be a little careful here. Off we go. Okay. Alright, there's a car right here, but okay. That. Left just about. is Paolo, 2.5 seconds up here. Is he can't handle his tires. Oh, I don't think we hit the wall that hard, so should be okay. Gotta be mindful of tires. I guess getting to the closing stages here, but our eyes get too big where we totally lose focus. We'll get him eventually. Do have a 14 car catching us though, so gotta be careful of that. On these or what? Oh, well, only 6 minutes left. Like that, hello. Rewind, clear. This guy, I think, is definitely on tires. Starting to catch. Two laps to go that time, probably. I'm gonna hang on this P9 spot. Thank you very much. Thank you. fronts are shredded. Apex, go, come on. Ah, crap.
Still there. You're wasting time. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Cut back under, maybe.
Left side. You got about two laps of fuel left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear.
Ooh, he kind of pushed us wide there. It's gonna be a tall task to defend it anyway. So, first race back. Hopefully, the stream turned out okay. I think we're gonna stick to the oval stuff, despite my original plan for the off season for NASCAR. So, I think the A car or the next gen car, current gen, whatever.
You've got to slow down and give up that time.
I think that's at Talladega this week, and I haven't done plate track with it yet. So, keep your eyes peeled for that. Thanks for watching.